My name is Steve Geiersbach. I am Program Director of the General Sonography Program. General sonographer can look at the liver, the kidneys, pancreas. The one thing that we're most known for, of course, is obstetric ultrasound and looking at babies. There is no typical day as a general sonographer. If you are someone who likes variety in your day, a general sonographer probably will not ever experience the same day in their entire career. Sonography is expected to grow faster than most every other industry out there, and it's true with all of our students getting jobs out there. We have 90 to 100% employment rate within 6 months. Jackson College ultrasound program's been around for 35 years. We have a tremendous amount of experience. We're the longest running online program in the nation. What does that mean for our students? It means that they are learning collaboratively with students from all over the nation every year. And that truly makes us a unique program, both with our experience, longevity in doing it, as well as all of our students and how they collaboratively work with each other across the entire nation. If you want to earn a degree, associate's degree in about 3 years and come out making $25 to $30 an hour, that's the minimum my students will make, and have the likelihood of 90% to nearly 100% chance of getting a job within 6 months of graduating, if that's something you're interested in and if you always want to help and do well by others, then absolutely I want to hear from you.